Georgia. He was looking for a soul to steal. He was in a bind because he was way behind. He was willing to make a deal. When he came across this young man sawing on a fiddle and playing it hot, and the devil jumped up on a hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. I guess you didn't know it, but I'm a fiddle player too. And if you'd care to take a dare, I'll make a bet with you. Now you play pretty good fiddle, boy, but give the devil his due. I bet a fiddle of gold against your soul, because I think I'm better than you." The boy said, "My name's Johnny, and it might be a sin, but I'll take your bet you're going to regret, because I'm the best that's ever been." "Johnny, you rousing up your bow to play your fiddle hard, 'cause hell's broke loose in Georgia and the devil deals the cards. And if you win, you'll get the shiny fiddle made of gold, but if you lose, the devil gets your soul." The devil opened up his case, he said, "I'll start this show," and fire flew from his fingertips as he rousing up his bow. He pulled the bow across the strings and made an evil hit. Then a band of demons joined in and sounded something like this. "You're pretty good, old son. But sit down in that chair right there and let me show you how it's done. Fire on the mountain, run, boys, run. Devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the red pan, picking out dough. Granny makes a dog bite, no child knows." "Just come on back if you ever want to try again, 'cause I told you once, you son of a gun, I'm the best that's ever been." And he played fire on the mountain, run, boys, run. Devil's in the house of the rising sun. Chicken in the bread pan, picking out dough. Granted, it's dog bite, no child.